Switzerland is indeed a lovely country. The amazing mountains, heaps of lakes, and beautiful villages make for the most beautiful scenery in Switzerland. These landscapes are thought to be part of what makes Switzerland such a great place to visit for vacationing and learning about new cultures. But most importantly, its romantic atmosphere makes it perfect for newlyweds.
This video is brought to you by Answerly, a question platform that pays you for adding high-quality answers on different questions. The users are rewarded in Answerly tokens, which they can easily convert into dollars or any other cryptocurrency by using one of the exchanges mentioned in the description.
Hello and welcome to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we will talk about the most beautiful honeymoon destinations in Switzerland. If you're new here, make sure to smash the like button, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notifications bell to get updates whenever we post. Zermatt. If you and your partner enjoy mountaineering and skiing, this car-free village is one of the best Switzerland honeymoon destinations. With the most famous Matterhorn nearby, this city not only has the most breathtaking views, but it also has the most expensive lodging. But we're confident it'll be well worth the money. Invest in your honeymoon trip. After all, you only get to experience it once. Winter in Zermatt is a great time to visit if you want to see the best of the city. The best time to visit is from June to September for at least 2 nights and 3 days. Take a helicopter tour to appreciate the beauty of the snow-covered land. Explore the churches and chapels in the village or go hiking, skiing to get the best views of the Matterhorn at sunrise or sunset. This location is also ideal if you and your partner enjoy snow. Lucerne. Lucerne is another small Swiss town awash in natural beauty, which no word can adequately describe. This is your getaway to central Switzerland, with a fairy tale aura and a vintage feel. Among the many charming attractions here are the colorful medieval architecture and beautiful fountains. Apart from the stunning panoramic views of Lucerne city and lakes, there is so much to see and do in Lucerne that there will never be a dull moment. Honeymoon in Switzerland is incomplete if you don't keep Lucerne in your Switzerland honeymoon itinerary. If you're planning a honeymoon in Switzerland, Lucerne could be a great option. The best months to visit are July and August, when you can stay for 1 night and 2 days. Spend a romantic moment with your spouse feeding the ducks in the picturesque Lake Lucerne. The lake provides a breathtaking panorama of the Swiss Alps. The medieval old town of Lucerne is a romantic destination, with fantastic architecture, fountains, bridges, and mountains all around you. The atmosphere is extremely romantic. It will be a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity that you cannot afford to pass up during your honeymoon in Switzerland. Interlaken Scenic Beauty. Interlaken is the place to be if you want to experience the best of nature. Nestled between the stunning Lake Thun, the Lake Brenz, and in the heart of the famous Jungfrau region. Not to mention, this location allows you to enjoy some adventure mixed with romance. Interlaken could be an excellent choice for honeymooners looking for a romantic getaway in Switzerland away from the hustle and bustle of the cities. There are plenty of things to do in Interlaken. Hiking is the most popular activity among couples in Interlaken. Some of the best hikes in Switzerland can be found here. Hiking to the Harderkolm or Geisbach waterfalls with your loved one will provide you with a stunning natural scenic view of the Alpine mountains in a tranquil setting. Grunewald snow-capped mountains. All of these Switzerland honeymoon destinations have their own allure, but this city village will have you swooning over its beauty. Grunewald is a postcard perfect landscape with mesmerizing green meadows and small villages scattered throughout. If you want to enjoy pure Swiss natural beauty and charm while escaping the crowds and spending a romantic holiday away from the city's monotonous noises, this is the place to go. The stunning Bernese Alps in a calm, serene atmosphere with lush green valleys made it one of the best places in Switzerland for a honeymoon. Contredam. The majority of visitors come to Contra Dam in order to bungee jump from the dam. This is not a route for the faint of the heart, and it is not recommended for beginners. Taking a 220-meter leap from Contra Dam is exhilarating and adrenaline-inducing experience like no other. Release your fears, grab your partner's hand, and jump for the first time in your life together. You are going to have a great time. Apart from this, you can also visit this dam for sightseeing purposes or to take a few pictures atop the dam. Zurich. Adding Zurich to your list of best honeymoon destinations in Switzerland should be high on your priority list if you and your spouse are looking for a honeymoon destination that is rich in culture, delicious cuisine, and beautiful architectural buildings, museums, and cafes. Zurich is an excellent destination for a romantic getaway. With the scenic waterfront promenades, picturesque lanes, and snow-capped mountains in the background, it will not let you down. What could be more romantic than strolling across the river or across Lake Geneva with your partner? Don't forget to take some selfies for your Instagram feed against a beautiful backdrop. Travel by private guided boat tour with your spouse on a warm summer evening and create some unforgettable memories in a romantic setting. Or simply sit back and enjoy the ride on the classic slow-up boat. From Lake Geneva, you can take a tour of Zurich and the surrounding hills. Geneva. If you're planning a honeymoon itinerary in Switzerland, you should make sure that you include Geneva in your itinerary as a must-see. If you enjoy exploring historic old towns, museums, and cultural attractions, Geneva is a fantastic honeymoon destination in Switzerland for you and your significant other. The city of Geneva offers a wide variety of indoor and outdoor activities to suit every taste. You can also take your spouse for a romantic evening stroll along its banks, which includes the Geneva River. The Geneva Water Fountain is the most well-known landmark in Geneva, especially among couples. Take in the breathtaking view from this romantic location in Switzerland, holding each other's hands, walking through the historic center of Geneva. While strolling through the old town of Geneva, you can sense the romantic ambience that pervades the narrow streets of the city. If you are in Geneva during the winter, don't forget to visit one of the many Christmas markets that are available, from June to August when the weather is mild and breezy. Ticino. Switzerland's southernmost canton, Ticino, shares a border with Italy and is the country's southernmost canton. This Italian-speaking canton is yet another of Switzerland's most popular honeymoon destinations, and it's no surprise why. Italian influence can be found everywhere. From the Mediterranean vibe of the church, castle, and narrow cobblestone street to the delicious cuisine. If you're planning a honeymoon in Switzerland during the month of April, this is the place to be. Ticino is one of the most beautiful places to visit. A romantic holiday in Switzerland can be found in Ticino, with its deep blue lakes, endless hikes, snow-covered mountains, and a wide range of adventure activities. Ticino has a lot to offer honeymooners looking for a romantic getaway in Switzerland. The castles of Bellinzona are steeped in history and a must-see destination in Ticino for couples who appreciate architecture and history. Take pleasure in the enchantment of the Versazza Valley's natural beauty. Obtain some breathtaking panoramas of the lush green valley from your camera phone. Take a cable car right up to Monte San Salvatore to get away from the hustle and bustle of Lugano's tourist areas. To get to the top, you can choose to hike up. On the summit of Monte San Salvatore, you can spend a romantic evening with your partner. Get a breathtaking view of the beautiful city of Lugano from the top of the mountain. The months of March and April are the most pleasant months to visit Ticino because the weather is beautiful and the temperature is very pleasant during these months. So, where are you and your partner going for a honeymoon trip? Let us know your thoughts in the comments section down below.
If you like this video, make sure to smash the like button and subscribe to this channel. To learn more about Answerly and Answerly tokens, check out the links in the description.